today's top stories. President Reagan approved a multi-billion-dollar defense contract, but cut back funds for education and housing. The parents of a 2-year-old boy blew their welfare checks on lottery tickets. The family was evicted when they couldn't pay the rent. The boy was turned over to an orphanage. And finally, on the streets of L.A. last night, temperatures again dropped into the mid-30s. Police discovered the bodies of 17 homeless people who just couldn't live through one more cold night. Let me tell you, it's a cold, cold world.
sister, this world is just too cold.